What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to NBA 2K17. We just had a loss against New York. Somehow we just got wrecked, even though when I got subbed off, we were up by four. But either way, it is what it is. We have two off days before we face Dallas, the Dallas Mavericks. And then we're back in New York. We're in New York. So even our next home game, we're still on the road. Absolutely savage dressing. Anyway, we do have a practice here. I could take it, but I think I'm going to go straight to the Zed Protein Bar just to get some fans and a bit of money, and then we're going to go into team practice. It's good to have team practice, and from team practice, I'm going to go for the free throws. Yes. All right, so let's see what time is it. We have enough to do this catering thing right here. So immediately I come back in and I'm going straight back out. Get a quick amount of money. This stuff is just like, I don't think there's anything really major about it. I'm not going to bother with that. I was thinking about it, but I'm not going to bother. We have another off day altogether. We do have a Gatorade deal, so I'm going to go ahead and do the Gatorade thing before we move on. I don't know if I really need to do that many. Oh, we got 128 VC, which is like peanuts nowadays. Right before I got, like earlier, right when I was playing the game, I actually got on my app, you know, the 24-hour thing appeared. So I actually got an extra amount of VC there. What was it? 1,200 VC, I think, extra. So we have a little bit of that to play with. Okay, so I just did a team practice. I don't really want to do that one, so I'm just going to go do this pre-game practice as I get a text message. My free throw was improved by one, so every time I go to a team practice, I'm going to attempt to get my free throws upgraded because I want that at least an 80, because right now I think it's about a 71 after that one. All right, so we have a couple of text messages here. Let's go ahead and take a peek at them. From Justice, Prez, what's the word on those streets? Got me. All right, then. What does that even mean? I don't even know what that means. It's got me in them, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, we have a game against the Mavs. Let's go ahead and do it. We're away again. When are we home? The next one, right? I wonder if we should just represent the regular home jerseys. Why not? Regular away.
The 2K Sports Pregame Show, brought to you by Kia.
Hello and welcome, everybody. Ernie Johnson and my partners, Kenny the Jet Smith, Shaquille O'Neal on 2K Sports. And at this point in the season, some key storylines have already captured all of our attention. Tonight, it'll be the Sacramento Kings up against the Mavericks in Dallas. For Dallas, they're not satisfied with the record over the last 10 games. Under 500 basketball, just not good enough. Looking to improve tonight. Well, the Kings have a whole load of players who can go off on any given night. Shaq, who's your pick to have a big game here?
Well, DeMarcus Cousins is the best center in the NBA in my book. He's a good bet. Matter of fact, he's a sure bet. Make it light on yourself, Kenny.
Well, Rudy Gay, I'm telling you, this guy doesn't get enough credit. You know, he does a lot of things on the floor. Ad-lib.
He is able to ad-lib, isn't he? Let's go to the courtside, Kevin Harlan.
All right, man. Dirk and the Mavs. It's a tall order.
So we'll get some work on it. Just keep working it. Stretch it. Back and down. Up and down.
Feeling good?
Hey, man, I feel great.
All right. Let me know if you want to get some work in. It's a long season, even for you young guys.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Why doesn't he just put some goddamn work in? Enough with the cheese. I would be like, yeah, man, put some work in.
Sports for Wednesday night action in the NBA.
No need to be a hot ass. After this, though, we should be back home.
We've got just enough time to hear from our good friend David Aldridge on the sideline. D.A., take it away.
Well, Mavs head coach Rick Carlisle is known for his command of X's and O's. And he demands the same from his players. He tests them with tablets. They're shown a clip, it freezes, and then they're asked what they should do next. Zaza Pachulia said, I was like, come on, a test? I did this in school, but not in basketball. But it works. You take the test, and you start to remember things better. Kevin?
Great stuff, D.A., thank you. Two sharp shooting teams here tonight, Chris. Long range shooting on display for
well,
sure.
I'll tell you what, Kevin, it's never more critical than it is today. I mean, the old school.
All right, guys, let's do
like
it up.
3-point barrage.
This is the first time in Dallas.
Good point.
This year.
So Dallas will get the first possession.
Uh-oh. Boogie often loses that.
The floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this one. On the court for Sacramento. Quinn, he's in at point guard. Rudy Gay is out there with.
Gotta keep an eye on Williams.
Then there's DeMarcus Cousins, and it's Young in at the two. Nowitzki.
Dirk.
No good, a bit short. Here's Sacramento, a tough loss coming against New York in their last game play.
I see you, Tolly.
That was a stinker. I mean, that's one of those games where you really can't find any.
Ooh, nice flush.
Well, the game just got out of hand and really just a shaky performance.
No and one.
Across the board.
Still get it. Oh, wait, whoa. Watch Williams.
Every play they ran got countered by a better one.
And Matthews kicks to Nowitzki.
Dirk, no! Why are you leaving Dirk out?
There's a chance he could go for a big game if they don't D him up on the perimeter.
Mavericks on D, defeated by the Hornets in their last game. They'll try to put that.
Oh, the Hornets, last year's team.
The momentum, and it's a bit surprising.
It's another slam for me.
The better team. Well, overall, they played well enough to win, but their energy was just up and down. Too many miscues at key points of the game.
Outside Williams with some arc, and the Lakers up and in.
He lost me on that one.
Field shot there, the floater.
And it's the Kings with the ball.
Don't go anywhere, Cousins.
And we're about a minute and a
half. Whoa, Boogie! Ooh! I got lucky there. Good thing Cousins was on his cheese this night.
He has the room to throw it down. He does not hesitate for 1 second.
And the call.
Ah! How is that a reach? I slapped down, not into the lane at all. Like, I mean, it was in the lane, not out of the lane. Oh, wow.
Outside Williams. To the middle. Here's Nowitzki. Good.
Dirkie D.
Williams to shut it up.
Well, not really. Dirkie Bin.
Second basket of the night.
I don't think you can do that with Dirk's name.
Quite a bit in this one.
And guys, I think each team knows they can win this game.
This is my spot.
It doesn't matter who can catch that momentum.
Quinn kicks to Cousins.
Oh, Cousins! Oh my God! Why are you gonna cock block me like that, Boogie? Like, what is that?
Solid start, offensive.
The dish now to Matthews. Here's Nowitzki.
Oh, what? Whoa!
Nowitzki. Dallas moving the ball around. Barnes kicks to Williams.
No way. Not when I'm there.
Good from outside. The Kings have gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game.
Boogie! Ah!
Matthews with the steal.
I got a little cocky on that one. It wasn't a clear lane. No way. No way. But the putback, I can't stop.
And nobody puts a body on Bogut, and then he makes him pay the price.
Cousins with a screen on Williams. Inside.
Bugs!
The screen.
Oh, my God. Just finish it. I can't believe he didn't.
Becoming that player everyone hoped he would become when he entered the league. Strange to think he was taken fifth overall in his draft, given his skill set. You would think a lot of GMs would want that.
Oh, man, Boogie, that is no good.
So he goes 0 for 2 there. And for Cousins, certainly he will end up being one of the best players in the league out of that 2010 draft.
He's one of the best
players no!
in the game. And his skills on the court have never been.
Technically, I left Demo.
His antics on the court have been.
Well, that's not really Demo.
His draft position. He can butt heads with his coach at times and doesn't hide any contention. This happened often enough in his
trying to drop some
he
ankles.
Has to accept part of the blame for it.
Quinn dishes to Tolliver. Frez with the ball.
There's a double.
On Williams. Shot clock at 5.
Here's That's Gay. Not going to work.
gets a hand on it.
Oh, come on. When you get the put back, you got to put it back.
Here's Dallas. They're on a 12-4 run.
Oh, I got the tip, but too bad that didn't go the other way. That would have been a nice steal.
At the line. So let's check out the NBA leaders in that category. Fifth, Rudy Gay.
I mean, he's not going to miss many.
Yeah, Rudy G's is doing pretty good.
Sure, he is a machine
in that free throw setting.
To the charity stripe.
There's the pick. Here's Nowitzki.
That one leg Dirk Cheese
misses off the left iron.
You can bet if he's left open from there again, he's probably going to knock that one down.
I see you, Tully.
Makes it off the glass.
Has to be an idiot not to pass to Tolliver.
First bucket in this one.
That's just tremendous vision. Prez is such an unselfish leader for this squad.
Williams with the ball. 26 points for him last game against Charlotte.
And they were just struggling to stop him. They sent him to the line over and over, and the free throws were a big part of the game.
Oh, get that out of here. I didn't think I'd make it back. I was kind of quiet on D there for a moment.
Mavericks retain possession.
Not a chance, boy. We're still down, but that was a good play. They only have 2.8 seconds. It's a pass and shoot cheese.
Just two to shoot.
No way.
Oh, the reach of Gay.
Nice. Good D. So that block was really well done.
It changes the direction of the shot.
They left me. What are they doing? Come on.
Nice touch on the bank shot. Quinn's got his third bucket of the night. Dallas has gone 2 or 3 from deep so far in this game. Now here's Williams. He's guarding.
No way.
Dallas again missing.
Oh, did I get the board? I did. Game on the right foot. Where are they? Where?
Cranes the three.
Oh, no.
Quinn's got 9 points.
That's it. Getting cooking early.
Collected from deep there. Just burying the outside tray with ease.
I knew it. I don't know why they gave me that much space.
First time out.
We're letting one guy look like a world beater out there. He's having too much success attacking us from the perimeter.
Who are you talking about?
Let's smother him and take away those easy looks. Right?
First of all, let's give Jamal Crawford and Chris Paul, guys like that, some credit.
All right there, Berea. JJ.
But in my opinion, you know, it's all about Kyrie Irving and Stephen Curry. I mean, when you look at how these guys, not only their ball handling, but how they have the ability to finish the shot.
Oh, come on. No way.
Yes.
Nope.
All of that work is what makes them so special. So those two guys for me are something that, man, just
Tolliver. Nice. That was a nice play. It was clean. It was crisp. I like it.
Now here's Matthews. He's had
I got Berea.
Time, but no scoring yet from him.
There's the roll.
And here's Bogut.
Come on, Bogut. You know you want
to
pass.
Novitski. He kicks it to Berea.
Oh, come on, man.
Be his second foul.
I think I waited a little. I didn't wait long enough.
Him, and we aren't even far into this one. He might have to sit on the bench for a while to avoid picking up another.
I got to be careful.
Checked in for Dallas. Ipao comes in for Dirk Nowitzki. And a change for the Kings. Aflalo's checked in.
That was a rush shot, you could tell.
On the backboard.
Coach is liking what he's seeing from his offense.
Yes! Get that OJ connection.
On the defensive. The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
JJ.
Now here's Berea. He's tightly guarded to the middle.
Oh, nice steal.
And stolen by Cousins. And oh, here we go. Young's got it. The fast break.
Oh my goodness.
And
that
like
lift
he
off.
Puts himself in position there to finish on the break.
I can't wait to unlock some windmills.
Excellent.
What am I doing? Oh, thank God for the timeout. I was dreaming.
That was a nice replay. Brunt.
All right, bring it in.
Taking a nap on D there.
Look, I'm fine with our defensive effort, but I know we could be doing so much better on offense. All right, I want us taking advantage of this offensive mismatch and playing through our man right now. Okay?
Copy that.
He's never going to become a jump shooting big by any means, but now
I'm off until the second. How we? Oh my God, that is what I want to see.
Sacramento leading by 12. We've got Matthews. Bogut out there.
Take it there.
Then it's
oh my God, Collie Stein.
In at the two.
So supposed to make those.
Starts the second with Matthews. No one around him. It's good. Great play by Williams to set it up. Matthews has got the first points up on the board.
Let's go, boys.
Second quarter for Dallas.
Here's Quinn. I took a step inside. It's no good for whatever reason.
Cousins,
and that's
no good.
Cousins still couldn't board it.
They're shooting 27%. The offense is just embarrassing themselves. All right, let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Oldham.
Oh, get the board. There you go.
Another technology are ubiquitous nowadays. Clippers head coach Doc Rivers.
Why wouldn't you pass that off? Oh my God, Justin. All you like, we practiced that. How many times?
Recalled his championship season with the Celtics.
That is unreal. That should not have happened. If Justin just passed, he ignored my pass.
Get a wireless signal, and they had to actually talk with one another.
Yes, and one. Get hype.
Can make a difference. Thanks, David.
No, well, you just got to keep feeding him the ball.
All right, I've been working on this free throw.
Has been gold so far.
The Kings shooting their third free throw shot of the game.
76 free throw.
Dirk Nowitzki setting screens in the pick and pop, and Coach Rick Carlisle schemes. The Mavericks always have the foundation for a terrific offense.
Oh, see.
Barea kicks to Matthews.
Come on, Matthews. Do something with it.
Pass to Nowitzki. Shoots off the screen.
Damn it, Dirk.
Basket for Dallas.
Out the passing, they are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
And the Mavericks with great.
Oh, why did I do? Oh, I got fouled though. I was expecting that.
A disciplined group. They have a.
I was. That wasn't even gonna go in.
And one of the top teams in the league in terms of catch and shoot attempts. They keep it moving side to side, and the players.
That 76 free throw is very, very nice.
Man. Prayers play so hard. All heart, all hustle when he's out on the court.
Got the steal. Oh, I got it.
Going by Prayers. Floats it up for Cousins.
Oh, man. You know I had to capitalize on that lob.
Play from Cousins. He leaps off the floor so quickly when he has an opportunity for that alley-oop slam.
That was beautiful. Managed to get the steal and the slam to Cousins. Lob to Cousins.
Now Williams. 8 points for him. Pass to Barea.
Come on, JJ.
Nowitzki a screen. Barea kicks to Nowitzki.
Dirk.
Five on the clock.
That one leg cheese by Dirk.
And it's
got
Sacramento
it.
With the rebound.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
Quinn passes to Cauley Stein.
Get out of the paint.
Sacramento moving it around. They double him with Nowitzki. Loose.
Whoa!
Shot's good.
Nice,
up.
And I get the assist. I thought I got that tap cheese where it wouldn't have counted for me.
To the hoop, the D has no chance.
And the call will be against.
What? That was in the lane. Is that three?
I approved that steal.
He just recorded his third foul.
I gotta calm down.
To consider resting him until the third quarter.
I gotta really chill out. No more reaching until the third.
His presence felt offensively with his scoring average up.
I got stuck up in everybody. Oh no. I got stuck up in everybody.
They're having more success from 3-point range here in the second after a rough first quarter.
Look at that speed. Boogie.
Quinn dishes to Cousins.
Go back door. Let me go back door.
Inside.
Oh, and I got them. Oh, no end one.
Shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
Really working on that free throw tonight.
Does the city you live in and call home matter during an
got an 80 free throw right now with that because we're hot.
You know, it's different for everyone. It was great to go home to Detroit for me because I wanted to live and stay in my city. I wanted to eat my mother's cooking before the game. You know, not
trying to do it behind the back.
You know, I can only do that once.
They got so lucky.
A year playing on the West Coast. So, you know, those type of things, being close to your family.
Oh, man, you're leaving Bogut wide open.
Children, that type of thing.
I almost had them.
You know, if you have kids, what school they go to, you know, I've seen players.
What are you doing, bro? Woo!
Goodness.
Wow. Crazy. Impressed, tearing the rim apart on that dunk. Just
you can say that was impressive.
Show off his jumping ability.
Knocked away, and that's out of bounds. Dallas.
I'm getting the knock away, but I can't capitalize on the steal. Come on, boy.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter.
I left him. That's my fault. Wide open.
Just stellar.
I was sagging.
By Bogut. Sees the defense is unbalanced and then finds the open.
Come on, man. Why is that no good?
After nailing the outside jump during the first quarter, he can't seem to build off of it in the second.
Barea kicks to Bogut.
The bigs are always left open.
Bogut's got it back down to single digits for Dallas.
Come on, guys.
A major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Young pass to Quinn.
I'm getting doubled.
Back to Young.
Wide open to Justice.
Yes. Lays it in.
That was pretty.
Picked out the pass nicely. Young's got 4 points this quarter.
The roll's going to happen. Watch. Oh, it won't happen.
To the inside.
Oh. I was sagging. I'm running.
Kings leading now by 10. Williams comes double. The double team.
Justice.
Here's Young. Here's Cousins.
That was nice.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
For Sacramento, they have gone 5-7 from the free throw line.
3-point play for Bookstars.
And as a unit, they're shooting 78% from the line. That's a solid number to work with on the season.
Oh, I let him by me, JJ.
That one's all good.
Even with the block, did he get his hand on that?
That was big because they dug a big hole in the first quarter, but
oh, I could have gone through him.
Of life.
Now here's Prez.
Take the shot, Tolly. That's good for Cousins. There you go. Easy money.
Sacramento converting.
A really strong second quarter in terms of scoring the basketball.
Now here's Berea, covered by.
Got it.
It's stolen by Prez. Goes up.
Oh! Holy hell!
I really like how Prez keeps his hands moving, which is why he comes.
Keep your hands moving.
Williams dishes to Berea. Stolen by.
That's bad pass. Oh my god.
Here's Quinn.
Pass back to
point game against.
Oh man, okay, gotta give me that assist.
He being a
I was ready to shoot that, but I double tapped.
And not hard to see
that was like a give and go right there.
Points on this run, just too many good looks from in close.
Here's Bogut.
No.
And the rejection.
Oh, I got the block. Oh, I got the rebound.
The defensive Cousins making his presence known with the quick leaping ability, which he uses.
There's
to
the
block
double.
Shots.
Cousins.
17 feet out.
Easy. Easy assist
of the night.
It's only the second right now.
That's leadership. Really, really valuable to have someone who can just take charge like he has.
Well, the captain of the ship. You know the rest of his teammates looked at him.
I knew that was coming. Go, go, go.
When things are tight.
Oh, I got it.
Out of bounds, down.
Oh, no. I got the steal. But I did. I caught it, and I slid out of bounds.
Checked in for Nowitzki. And Devin Harris is
I love
in
it.
For Williams.
Beasting out
and
here.
The Kings also making a change. Barnes, he's checked in for Rudy Gay.
Still out here. Beasting for the team.
Berea with it. He's got eight. Harris inside. Young's there.
What are you going to do?
Harris, right side.
He's got to do something with it.
The 3 second violation.
Ooh.
Yeah,
wreck noob. All right, I'm off for the half. That was a great half. I put in that work.
Thanks, Kevin. Hey, points and assists in the first half for you. What adjustments do you expect them to make the rest of the way?
Yeah, man, I expect them to make some tweaks to their defense. I know it's going to be tough since they look to take away what I've been doing, but I know Coach is going to think of something and the rest of the guys will find a way to keep doing it. So we're going to do this thing.
Exactly. You jab, you slip, whatever they do, you count it, right?
Yes, sir.
You got it. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, dude.
All right, like I said, man, that was a really solid first half. I'm really happy with the performance. We're up by 18 points, which is pretty phenomenal.
Hustle up. That was a great first half.
I agree.
I like.
Well, we're getting back to the action now. It's been a one-team show so far.
Already in the A-plus rating by the half.
We're seeing a tremendous game from Prez.
Yeah, he's played just a
going in the post, double team, pass it out, Justice for three.
Looking for and finding.
That's how it is.
Defense and also terrific shot selection.
Right, he's taking his time, not forcing anything, just getting his points within the floor of the offense.
On the floor for Sacramento, Quinn in at point guard.
Anthony Tolliver out trying to get my hands on it. And it's Young, and it's Oh, I'm getting a little bit, little too physical.
And I approve that steal.
That's his fourth presidential part.
I gotta calm down. Oh, stolen. Stolen by
Prez. Wow, he was one step ahead of the defense there. Brilliant work coming up with
calm
the
Calm down. Get the screen.
Cousins with a screen for Prez.
Boogs.
And there's
yes.
Marcus Cousins on the
That's what I want
Prez.
To see.
Quinn's got 9 assists in the game. Great passing. Dallas has gotten the 3-point bug tonight. They've taken
Oh, what have I done? What happened? The arc. 6 of 15. I have no idea what happened there.
Instincts on this is times that play perfect.
Kings leading now by 21. And Wes Matthews last summer.
Take it just this.
To repair a torn Achilles.
Yes.
Frank, were you surprised
another assist.
To see the Mavericks laid
Getting
out
cooking.
4 years and $70 million under those circumstances?
A bit of a gamble, but with the technology of recovery.
Whoa, how did we not get a steal on that?
Pretty confident. And one of the toughest, most dedicated players we have in our league. They said if anyone could come back from this, it would be him.
I don't know why he would stop.
Very impressive start to this half after connecting on three.
Oh, Dirk! Forgot how high arching Dirk's shots were. This is super high arcing.
Performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Go in! Oh man!
The whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. Well, Chris, it didn't take long for you to get into broadcasting after playing days in. Was that something?
I like the improvement to my
doing after your career came to a close.
Yes and no. You know, I always wanted to be in basketball.
My free throw. It is feeling a lot nicer.
Ownership position, but. You know, growing up and being a student of the game, you know, I listened to all the great voices growing up. You know, I listened to George Blaha. I used to do a local DJ.
God, Dirk just loves that shot, man.
All the radio guys, you know, Kevin, and I know you're a very humble guy, but to guys
Boog!
Like myself, Dick Stock,
oh, Boogie got blocked.
Robert, you know, so I've gotten the chance to just listen to the best of my study tape and, you know, definitely.
Oh, crap. Oh, I got turned around.
The biggest blessing about
it is what it
that,
is.
The
Still up at 20 points,
that,
though.
You know, I've been put in a position where I get to work with some of the best guys that have ever done it. And, you know, I just want to thank them for helping me.
Pick the
get to
oh, Tolly.
Feel comfortable.
Oh! Is that Rudy G for three? You know it is.
And just a little bit ragged defensively.
Well, somebody needs to wake them up and tell them they need to put forth a
Who's
much
letting
better
me? Oh!
They want to get back in this one.
Take it! Yes. Celebrate that money.
Now, look, the D must be on red alert. Prez is cooking right now, and there are no signs of him slowing down.
On the wing, Williams.
No way.
Quinn. Williams
what?
Gets the bucket.
They still said it was a defensive breakdown, so even with me right up in his face.
Consistent clip. Unfortunately, though, his team remains well behind.
Quinn, gets
take that
the
shot, Jay. Justice.
The pass to Quinn.
Call the screen. Double.
Williams comes with a double team.
Boogie. Yes.
And Sacramento converting.
And that I
love
set
it. Them apart today, guys. They're
looking good out here, guys.
Mid-range.
Dallas has gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Nowitzki gets
Dirk.
A wide open look.
Oh my God, that is a murder. I love that. Dirk's like, yay!
6 assists here tonight. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play now. Here's Cousins.
Bugs! Oh! Oh, you got trolled, Boogie. You got trolled.
And he'll shoot two. And with the Kings, Chris, playing in a smaller market, you know about that market well. They rarely get a chance to make.
I wonder about when I'll get my trip dubbed.
I mean, what's been the key?
Well, it's something that just isn't present at any other.
It's hard
NBA
to get
city.
The rebounds. I might have to do it on steals.
And are loved by the city of Sacramento. The outreach and community interaction the Kings have is absolutely fantastic. And you can tell the players
oh, no!
how special a place it is to play.
I got
to
break down. Everyone's freaking out.
He knew what he wanted to do all along. The teardrop.
Calling the screen.
Now here's Prez. 26 points for him.
Perfect! Ooh, and one!
Woo! Really,
that was murder.
This world. His ability to knock down these tough shots.
Look at that.
The contact. That's
oh, Dirk got in my poster.
For Sacramento, they have been shooting right around 75% at the line. 9 of 12 so far.
Money. Got that 80 free throw right now.
Dallas has gone 2-3 when they ventured.
Oh, that's my man. What am I doing?
And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Well, guys, when you think about international players, English is usually their second language. Andrew Bogut is from Australia, but that hasn't prevented him from having communication issues in the past. He said, "I get a lot of crap for my accent."
What happened?
But that sense of humor and laid-back demeanor.
I slammed into somebody. Oh my God! They always get it on the fast break.
No doubt about that. Thanks, Dave.
Still a 20-point difference. At the free throw line right here. 19.
And in the great free agency shuffle in this past offseason, GA, a lot of teams saw Boogie. A large amount of changes, Dallas being no
That's
exception.
That's got to be money. Ooh! 40% of the starting roster. Boogie with the putback.
Who won great Ooh. 73 games a season ago.
Crazy. I mean,
it's nice that I can rely on him.
Been in the business of reloading.
Got you, JJ.
Building. And probably the best way to
no way.
Is to get players from one of the best teams in our league.
Oh, bad. Nice.
And Bogut. Dallas. Missed on
Burgers.
Some other free agent targets, but they did well.
They're ignoring me right now.
This pass off season.
And he gets fouled.
That time on the way up, that'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Now, one thing you have to appreciate about Rudy Gay is just how fearless he plays on the floor. He goes right at defenders and loves to finish with the dunk. He's very aggressive in every aspect of his game.
Nicely done there, Gay.
And with Gay being so aggressive, Chris, with this play, you see it in all sorts of places, like his defense.
Well, Kevin, perhaps the biggest
Williams.
Place you'll see this fearless mindset is in late-game situations.
He has
hit
I'm with
a
JJ.
Lot of late-game winners and clutch shots in his career. Not always perfect,
oh, no.
but he's never afraid to take
I tried to get on the glass like six times.
In the rebound differential, one more reason why they're in control.
No, what are you stopping for? All right, I'm tired. Back it up.
Quinn passes to Cousins. Good ball movement here by the Kings.
Backing it up. Am I getting double? No, not yet.
And here is Prez. He has 29. Shot clock.
That's a cold spot. Oh, that's bad. Boogie got fouled hard.
Hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. That's on Andrew Bogut.
You gotta look for those cold spots. I'm not good from there.
Improved here in the second half.
And the first
one. All right, I'll be off for the third. How we doing? Oh, still murdering them.
And Sacramento has possession. Earlier in the game, they held a 25-point lead. Next up for them, the Knicks coming out here to
Still
play.
Can't get that. Whoa, Boogie! Boogie's beasting, but he can't finish.
Dwight Powell is out there with Matthews. Then there's Nowitzki. Then
oh, no, JJ.
And it's Barea in at the two. That's the lineup in the game for Dallas. And with the Kings and their defensive struggles,
Chris,
a lot of it comes from their inability to defend the three-pointer.
Well, they better have a different approach this season in that area of defense, that's for sure. When the effort is there, the Kings can be tough on D. It's a matter of committing to a scheme and following
through. Trying
to
follow.
They have the talent.
I don't want it yet.
Here's Quinn.
No way.
And once again, off the mark by Sacramento.
I was forced to do it.
First half.
My percentages are dropped.
For his first outside shot in the second half.
Matthews against Gay. Matthews left side. Here's Barea. And two
There we go. We got it.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Come on, that's money.
That's good.
There you go.
From Prez on the assist by Rudy Gay.
That's a good spot. It's that mid-range game. My mid-range can still get upgraded, but
guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively.
Get it. Sure. That's a steal.
He had stolen by Prez.
Rudy G, ready?
Lob pass to Gay.
I'll take it. Wasn't a slam, but I'll take it.
Dynamite score who you can trust to bring his
I want to get that alley-oop passer.
They're having trouble stopping this run.
And the more trips they continue to come up empty,
or lob city passer, rather.
On them.
Come on there, Matthews. Pass it off.
Matthews kicks to Nowitzki.
Dirk.
Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
And Dirk Nowitzki, wow. Just
they still got a lot of work to do, man.
That all-time scoring list.
He's now got he's such a high-arcing shot, doesn't he? It's like
a
rainbow.
To top five before it's
it's pretty.
said and done. And a lot of times we view greatness based on
oh!
where they're at their best.
I was lurking! And that's what happens when you lurk on D. Or, well, an offense.
Sustain a level of excellence for a long period of time.
That was nice.
That's what I think really separates Dirk Nowitzki from so many others.
Dirk.
Outside Williams.
I'm with him.
perhaps the most memorable team, Chris, you played on, the Kings of the early 2000s.
I'm running the floor.
We see a lot of teams now that have that same up-tempo style with great passing. Is this the way basketball?
Oh, come on! You tell me that wasn't going to go in.
So I think you know, you have five players on the court, and other, and unlike
oh,
other
I
sports,
left him sagged off on D. Will.
On this team. So
he looks happy about it.
Keep guys engaged. You know, you want guys that want to touch the ball and score. There could be guys that, that can be just decoys out there, but they're still touching the ball, being part of the offense. And
no got to pass that off.
Come down for two, three, four, five, six possessions.
Easy.
And not
Cauley Stein beasting.
And as a fan, for me, it's nothing worse than watching a team come down two, three, four, five, six possessions and a guy try to go one-on-one and he really can't score. And you're looking at the coach like, get this guy off the floor. So team basketball
damn
is great. Why? Because you get more open looks, better shot selection. You get
that's okay. We got lots of time.
Positions, and I think most importantly, you don't think about this. You
get oh, I lost it.
Because it makes the defense move from side to side. It makes yes the defense more engaged and pay attention.
Nope.
And therefore, when they show up, it's that much more special.
I got to be more careful with the ball. Still 20 points up, though.
Move the ball. So, yeah, team ball is definitely the best player. But even on the best teams, you need a guy that can go get you some buckets.
Like that. Here's Curry and another basket.
All right, Seth Curry. He used to be on the Sacramento, didn't he?
Quinn dishes to Barnes.
Oh my God, Barnes! You gotta make these buckets.
Sacramento, Mavericks trail by 18.
Oh no, don't sag!
That one rolling around and rims out.
We're good. All right. Oh, what happened? I didn't lose that.
That's his first foul.
I mean, that's a tough break.
Come on, baby.
I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
A different look for Dallas. Measuring, he's checked in for Hammond. Harrison Barnes comes in for Justin Anderson.
And how did that happen? Oh, it's because I reached.
Also making some changes.
I'm not upset, though, because of all the time we have.
Willie Stein. Tolliver comes in for Labissiere. And Rudy Gay is subbed in for Matt
Boogie
Barnes.
Nice.
And Cousins gets it to
go. I didn't think he'd get that.
You love the confidence of Cousins. His ability to rise up and toss up a shot as soon as he gets the ball is tremendous.
It is. He's nice to have. I'm being pushed. I'm being pushed. I almost got cheesed out.
Gay.
That is lame. Oh my God, get rid of it.
Barnes. Five to shoot.
Gotta get rid of it.
And here's Matthews for the three. Headshot.
Nice.
Up. Nice D from Cousins. And Young kicks to Quinn.
Sagan.
Shoots the three.
It's that was so good, man.
Nowitzki's got his fifth rebound in this one.
And he's been way.
Oh, no.
This quarter. It's been ugly.
Man, that's just tremendous court vision and timing. That assist was right on the money.
Quinn.
Maybe it's best to pass to Oliver.
From the baseline.
Here's Gay.
He was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Oh, well, Kevin, throughout his career, Gay has been an offensive force and mastermind. And
come on, RG. Sink them buckets.
The first one falls.
And one thing with Rudy Gay is that you know what he's going to give you each game. One of the more reliable
beasting and feasting. That's what he's going to give you.
And he makes the first, but misses the
whoa,
second.
That's ours, right? Oh, it's Mavs ball.
And Chris for Rudy Gay.
Well, that's lame.
Reliable. Game to game is a score.
And you sure can't overstate how important that is to a team. You always want to have someone that can get buckets every night. Rudy Gay has been that guy his whole life.
Down low.
Whoa.
Kicks it out to Nowitzki. Dallas moving the ball around.
Oh, we got his hand on it. Go.
Here's the break.
Justice, slam it down, buddy.
Plays
or just lay it up.
It
that works.
And the Kings lead by 19.
That's just all energy. Young, really a pest on defense with his quick instincts.
Young against Matthews. On the wing, Williams.
I got lost.
Nice,
but I'm there.
Cousins.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today.
I mean, push.
And there is a glaring discrepancy between these two teams in that area.
Quinn dishes the cup.
Boogie!
He got
yes
right to the cup using
I'll take
screen
plenty of those.
Cousins has got 13 points in the second half.
Oh, I really like the energy of Cousins. The way he sets pick and rolls with his force to the rim is exactly what you want your center to be doing.
Oh, I got the screen. Oh, no. And it's out of whoa, bounds way out of bounds.
They say it was last touch by Williams.
Let's go, baby.
Kings leading now by 21.
Right through the middle? Nope.
Now Prez.
Oh, around it.
You suited up for what? The Western Conference.
How did I not get slammed? That's insane.
The two in the last couple decades. But
oh, that is bad.
Change, or are we in the midst of that changing now?
No, we are. Nothing's changed. But I tell you what, LeBron being on that East Coast for so long has really.
There you go. In that regard. Oh, my God. Boogie.
As soon as he made his drive to the bucket, the defense jumped right in and prevented him from finishing that
one. Oh, no.
Williams kicks to measure. The assist from Williams.
I don't want them to catch up. I mean, we're pretty hot far away, but.
In the game now. Shoots from 14. And
they weren't ready for that. I was going to dunk it, but I'm like, wait a minute. They're going to, that's exactly what they expect me to do.
Defense only gets more and more flustered. What a showing by him.
Timeout. Start it. And that's how we play the game. Bring it in. Let's go.
Is it really worth it?
I love the energy, fellas.
David Yeager did not spend much time unemployed.
That's all he had to say. He loves the energy, y'all.
Hoping for a new setting with more support from the front office. There have been some friction there, man.
Oh, I tipped it away. That's a steal. I'm wide open in the corner. I'm getting doubled.
Inside.
But Boogie works out. Works out. Has got 28 points in the game. Got a trophy.
You got to get the rock to Cousins when he's in the post. A true bruiser who relishes opportunities near the bucket.
Williams kicks to Matthews. For three.
I left him, but it worked
Sacramento
out.
Grabs the miss.
Rudy!
Rebounds tonight. No one near Prez.
You know I got to make that.
Plenty of room to knock down the shot.
And that's right off the dribble, too. That's when I get my best shot.
Dallas has gone a disappointing 2-6 on three-point attempts here in the fourth. Now here's Williams. He's covered closely.
Oh, I got a little antsy. My fifth. Why pull me out, dude? Why pull me out? We still win.
A resounding victory for them. And Greg in enemy territory, no less.
And that's exactly
good
right.
Amount of VC. I should probably spend it
the game
and get some attribute boosts.
Took the crowd out of it. That's how to get it done on the road.
Perhaps.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Alden.
Overall, I'm happy
with
that.
This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
I mean, I ended up getting cheesed a little early and kicked out of the game, so to speak. But that's our last away game. It's gonna be nice to come back.
Is. Yo, Prez, Ernie and the guys in the studio want to talk to you.
All right, let's get it.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Hey, everybody. Ernie Johnson, along with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. It is time now to present our Jordan Player of the Game, Prez.
See, we have to say.
Hey, this is Kenny, man. You are racking up the assist tonight. Now, how fun was that to set the table for your teammates and see them succeed?
Oh, it was great, man. There's nothing I love more than setting my teammates up like that. It really does make it feel like a game out there and, you know, not like a job with so much at stake. And when you're really having fun on the court and when that team chemistry's up that high, the wins are always going to follow, right?
And when you're passing a ball like that, guys run harder, they play harder, and they play defense better. Good job tonight.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much.
And that is a wrap, everybody. Thanks for joining us this evening. For Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith, Kevin Harlan, the entire 2K Sports crew, this is Ernie Johnson. See you again soon.
They're always juking and jiving and doing all they can.
I gotta talk to Coach about that one, I guess. Next question.
Prez, the team seems to be playing well. You're playing well. Can you elaborate on the team chemistry?
I like it. No, I'm playing. Look, we all get along really well. And I think it's finally beginning to show on the court. And we still have a long way to go, obviously, but we all have the same goals, so.
Yeah, hey. Dr. Fishman, Donnie McGillicuddy here from the Brass Press. One question. Mm-hmm. Your shoes, the odor coming from them, is that some sort of garlic, or are you like making some sort of weird experiment with the fetus in your shoe to make a super prez or something.
Yeah, no, it's actually a contagious bacterial strain that the scientists have found that originated from my teammate Denver. And when I found that out, I was like, I am not surprised because this man has some claws.
We're talking about his feet. The rookie Denver, the super sexy one who everybody loves and more than press?
No, different Denver. This is a Denver from Seattle, if you can believe it. I mean, really, really strange cat. Funny, but.
So we all agree that Denver is better than press here.
I don't think
Thank you, man. I'll write that down for the brass. Thank you, guys.
Next question.
All right, that's my dog, though. Hey, keep killing it. Stupid.
Denver's trolling at the press conference. Super professional. All right, so we got a text message. Let's go ahead and read it before we end it. Oh, it's from Xavier Cross. It's the first time we texted from him. Hey, Prez, it's Xavier. Just checking in, seeing how you're feeling. And maybe he wants to start training with me. No, yeah, I think I could use the help. Definitely take his help. Great, let's talk more tomorrow then. Sounds good. Don't want to push out Xavier Cross out, man. This guy, I could use the help on my own. Are you kidding me, dude? Don't be a like cocky little bitch. If you need help, you give it to the man who's responsible, the man whose job it is to make sure your ass is healthy. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. I'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested and you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, this link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Knox Hill. Have a good one, guys. So I'm back, yeah, give me that bow in your lane like a track train. Give me that hell nah, they ain't running like this. I'm a marathon, bitch, man, the air is line X like a rock. We ain't moving, you know me, been chilling at the top. This the type of feel you only feel it when you hide. NBA 2K on the dive.